The casting process was a roller coaster. They called me out of the blue. I was in the washroom in my house, probably doing my makeup, and was like, we want you to come down to New York and audition for Dreamgirls. So I did my first audition, and then they called and was like, okay, now we gotta do an open call audition. And I was just like, I had to let it go because I wanted it so bad. I'm like, if I just constantly dwell on it, I will go crazy.
You know, we kept a little pin, as we say in Jennifer, and we kept looking.
And it came down to a handful of very talented people. And then it became very clear that Jennifer had all of the qualities.
So then they called back in September. It was like, we want you to come in and do a second audition. 4 days later, they called back. I was in the studio, and he was like, we want to see you out here in LA. We want you to do a full screen test.
We called her back. She came out for, you know, a final screen test with Bill, hair, makeup, practically the orchestra, and she just nailed it.
And they called the next day, and it was Bill, and he's like, congratulations, Jennifer Hudson, you are our Effie White. And I'm like, I did it. I was outside on my knees just shouting and crying and just crazy.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go.